What are we doing today, girls?
Making apple cider.
Yeah, we got 6 bushels of apples from the orchard in Washington, Missouri. And we're busting out the old cider press and making cider.
Go.
Yep.
Okay.
Gonna start turning the screw. Yeah, this is actually the filter that we use when we do the honey from the beehive. It filters out all the
stuff. Do we need to clean it?
Nah, I washed it. Clean enough. Don't you think? Let me see your face. Come on, buddy, use your muscles.
Hurry up, Philippa.
No. Happy Valley Ranch apple eater grinder works pretty good. It's hard to turn if you're little. You've got more than one apple in there. Go ahead and get your stick. Walk around like an old mule. Hey, are you helping or just eating apples? Well, Rachel. And Leah and Claire, it's about 45, so Claire's in full winter gear while her brother doesn't even put his shoes on. Leah's turn to be the mule. Keep walking. Go around a big circle like a mule on a sorghum mill.
You guys will copy.
It's a 3-pound bag of apples. Demonstrate how fast it chews through. Okay, buddy, you hold this while I... And one more. Okay.
From the cold breeze.
Alright, well, I take it back out.
Should I stop?
First couple canner loads. 4 gallons of fresh apple cider. Okay, to me this is beautiful. Especially these two. Hell, the video's not gonna pick them up. But those are the kind, they don't have the typical shoulder. And well, let me grab one. Oof. Ball hasn't made those kind since 1910. I've got 2 half-gallon jars that belong to my great-grandparents, and every time I use them, it makes me happy, makes me remember my grandma.